Once your child has mastered counting the first 3 coins combined, and remember, this may take weeks, months, don't rush this. They're ready after they've mastered the first 3 to add the almighty quarter. So let's look over here, and with our quarter, we want to, again, introduce the quarter to just 1 coin at a time. So start them with quarters and pennies, and do that just for a couple days. Quarters and pennies. Start with 25, and then 26, 27. And, you know, of course, you can add more coins than that. But then after a few days, go on to quarters and nickels, 25, 30, 35, 40. And then leave that aside after a few days and quarters and dimes, just quarters and dimes, 25, 35, 45, 55. And then you can talk about why it holds on to the 5 with each one. So we have 55 cents. And once they've mastered these 3, and don't rush it, but do it every day and do it a lot, once you think they're ready, then you can throw in all 4 coins and it'll just come like magic because you did it slowly and carefully and you gave them a lot of practice. So 25, 35, 45, 50, 55, 56, 57, 58. And way before any other child, your child will be counting all the money in the house.